Pretty ridiculous. Although they left a note on how to fix her. Can you check her out for us? My name is Kevin Johnson, CEO of Jolly Entertainment. This table serves a quick how-to guide on operating slash troubleshooting our beloved animatronics. To troubleshoot the animatronics, you can use a control panel, which can be found inside the suit when worn. Now, before you open up the animatronic, the inside mechanisms of the suit must be compressed so you can fit right inside. To switch the suit into mascot mode, click the button located on the animatronic's left neck area underneath the fabric. Parts are tucked away, you can now go right inside and wear the suit. You are now inside the animatronic suit. Now you should be able to see the suit's maintenance screen. The first step of troubleshooting the suit is the
You don't.
It's over. We got him.
Very well. Now on the phase 2.